All right, it looks good. It was surging real bad at idle because on one of these EGR doodads here, we had this little piece of hose that was just completely messed up and had a big old vacuum leak in it. And the gasket on the EGR intake was out of place.